Stay a while and listen. Diablo nears his goal. We have little time to lose. Remember, my friend, that Andariel gave herself willingly to Diablo's cause. It would be prudent to assume that the other evils will attempt to aid their master as well.
It is an honor to serve you. Legend has it that Tal Rasha lies imprisoned within his tomb, forever struggling to keep the Lord of Destruction bound. His was a selfless act, although perhaps foolhardy.
Good day. The Horadrim were a powerful order, although maybe too prideful. Tal Rasha was one of their order, and that should tell you something. Any man who believes himself strong enough to contain one of the prime evils is in for a rude awakening, I should think.
Tell me your troubles. I've heard legends of the tomb of Tal Rasha, but I thought they were just old tales meant to scare young children.
Good day.
Oh, I'd go with you to those tombs, but I don't like all that living dead stuff.
Hello. I'm sorry, I can't help you much here. Now, if the tombs were across the ocean, then I'd be the guy to talk to.
Thank you. Yes.